to be done now is for those members of the board that have been cleared by the Senate, cleared and confirmed by the Senate, to be inaugurated by the President, and not for any committee to be set up by the Minister for Niger Delta. The reasons why we are against the committee set up by the Minister are as follows. Number one, it is illegal. Number two, the argument that the committee is to ensure unhindered forensic audits ordered by the President is unacceptable. It is weak and baseless.